Approaching operational boundary. Recall.
Thank you. almost more trouble than you're worth.
I'm just getting started.
Predictable, but this is over. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
You don't get to leave, Balak. Not after what you've done.
What I've done? This is nothing compared to what's been done to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen. That's why we attacked you at Elysium. That's why I'm doing this. You forced our hand.
You attacked us first. When we retaliated, you ran off to the Council hoping for help. When you didn't get it, you hid. You've got no one to blame but yourselves.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! I'm going to enjoy gutting you. Look out!
Thank you.
Raise them up!